about fairy tales and Aladdin, here's another one. So once there was a competition between a fox and Albert Einstein in terms of who's more clever. As you know, the fox is considered the wildest animal in the animal kingdom, and Albert Einstein is considered one of the greatest minds amongst the humans. He said, let's find a way to decide. Now, what challenge can it be there that two people, a fox and Einstein, can compete to judge how can they do best or who is more smart? So they were quite puzzled. So then somebody told them, you go deep into the forest. There's a magic toothbrush. It will tell you what can be the challenge before you. So they both went deep into the jungle, little scared, holding each other's hand. But there they reached the presence of the magic toothbrush. And the magic toothbrush told them, see, at the end of the day, whatever is in the mind, it's what comes out of your mouth that matters. That's why you need to go somewhere where what you say is what matters. So then they thought, where do I go and share or show what I can say? Now somebody said, see, if you have to go to a place where your voice can be heard, why don't you go to a Toastmasters club? Strange enough, then they thought, there's so many clubs, 200 clubs in Bangalore itself, where do I go? Nobody suggested, go to one of the most famous ones that's out there. There are so many TTMs and young Toastmasters and so many awards and such a great environment. So they were here at WeWork. But the magic toothbrush said that you don't know, go in disguise. So still, they are between us, Einstein and the fox. Now look across, they must just be around. Be careful. Said, you know what, you can go to a forest, leave all the pride, and
What is
rope?
Rope. Rope. Rope.
Favorite character was a hippo character. I sometimes related to it. So it speaks. He wants to speak that much, but he couldn't. So he was funny guy inside, but he was tied around with his self beliefs. He was roped around with his self beliefs that he couldn't do much. So, but he has a fun face where he hangs around his the zoo. His favorite was the monkey guy because he was totally opposite to him. He can do everything he wants, can make fun of everything, and basically the introvert and extrovert characters they both are.
Very well done.